Well, guys, balls to the wall.
This
we're
is
going
it.
In.
No, final
nothing's
part.
Nothing's changed. We're just starting this straight up. We're going to talk to the Red Baron looking guy right here.
Yep.
Guy kind of looks like Red Baron.
He does kind of look like Red Baron. That is weird.
That's okay, though. Let's set this up.
All right, let's do this.
I swear he looks really icy to me, but whatever.
Zatu, we are going to use Shadow Ball.
On a psychic Pokemon. Oh, yes, I forgot we're super effective. Yeah. They're actually our level. This could be really a challenge, guys.
Well, yeah, Lance's Pokemon are like level 50.
Fuck, man, this is going to be actually kind of hard. Without dying, we might lose somebody. This is scary. Why did you Shadow Ball? Fire Punch would have done it.
There's your Fire Punch.
Yes! Yes!
Slowbro, go...
Dudorita.
Misa.
Oh, wait, that too. Thunder Punch!
All the Thunder Punches.
Yes. We're still...
See, because we can level up as we go, too. Like, it's not like we're stuck at the exact same levels.
Oh, yes. Poop on that.
Insta-kill.
Man, we did well.
Now, I will tell you, though, Will is a joke. I'm just throwing that out there. He's a joke.
Koga's not.
Koga is not. He
Let's
uses
make sure we're good.
He uses poison Pokemon.
We're gonna have to be really careful, guys. This is we've been careful all up until this point. We did not grind for this.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit worried we might lose against. I'm actually super concerned considering this is live. I'm really starting to regret this suddenly. But Red Baron with his
that
fire punch,
he's
gonna just win this for us. I have a feeling.
That fire punch.
Just fire punches. Oh God, psychic. That was scary. I was a little bit worried. Shit, dude, what do we do?
We're gonna switch. It's like Buck and Steel. It's something really weird.
Hooters? Why?
Yeah, you know what? Let's try Hooters. Let's see what happens. Because a lot of these guys, they just have like stupid high defense, and it's really weird.
Spikes, huh? Protect.
Oh, protect. Not this mess again. Oh, forget. We're just gonna use Confusion.
That's not even gonna do shit.
Oh, good. He's confused. Oh, and he's got Swift. Swift that never misses.
We could try Hypnosis.
Or he could just keep hurting himself in Confusion.
No, it didn't affect him.
Holy shit!
Hooters!
No!
No!
No. It didn't do anything wrong!
Hooters! In a moment of desperation, we didn't know he had explosion. Oh God,
oh,
guys.
No, Hooters.
It hurts.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa.
We've had him so
much of
the beginning.
We can't give up.
No,
Scott, we have to win this for Hooters.
We gotta keep going.
We have to win this for Hooters. We are down a Pokemon. This
for
is
Hooters.
Fucking awful.
For Hooters.
The spikes, they hurt.
For Hooters.
Scott, don't get stupid.
For Hooters.
Scott, don't lose. Oh God. Don't lose Red Baron for Hooters. Switch.
With who? Dopey. That's not...
You used a super potion on Dopey.
Okay, we're freaking out here.
Okay, just calm down. Just calm down. Deep breaths.
Chill.
Deep breaths.
Okay.
We
gotta do it for Hooters.
Finish this up. Good job.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, finish this up.
Crobat.
It's Crobat. Now this is tough. What do we use for Crobat?
Misa, it's flying.
Alright, shoot that thing down. Don't want to fuck around with it. Thunder Punch it.
Thunder Punch.
Done. All right.
Okay.
Fucking Koga. Right. Man.
What a bitch.
Took out Hooters.
That bastard.
Hooters has been around with us. Stop. Just stop for a moment. I need to think. We lost Hooters. I can't make any more jokes about this. This is an awful day. Gone forever.
Good night, Johnny.
This is pretty sad.
I am so... Oh, man. Now we have to finish this with four Pokemon.
Your idea, bro.
Shut up, Scott. Shut your mouth. We can do this.
Okay, Dopey
We're
is
We're winning
psychic.
This for Hooters.
We got it for Hooters. This is for Hooters.
Why are we using Dopey for...
He's fighting.
Isn't Gengar good against fighting?
No.
Oh, Poppy.
Oh, God, he's got Dig. I forgot about that.
It's okay, our defense is stupid high.
And he likes using all that dig.
Watch out for dat Hitmonchan.
Good thing he has, like, ridiculous defense. Oh, man, that'd be bad. Oh, cocks.
What do we do?
If it...
Dude, Rita, Fire Punch could hurt. Lol. Body slam.
Straight. There you go, got it.
Alright, cool. Alright, Hitmonlee.
I'm actually gonna tank with Dudorita for a turn and heal Dopey.
Fair enough. Use one of those.
Hyper potion. Or full restore. We just bought all those full restores.
Yeah,
fuck that.
Yeah, paralyze. Yeah.
Double kick. Okay.
Alright, just body slam. See what happens. Well, or not. Well, yeah.
It's not even a little effective.
Alright, take him down.
Take him down. Okay, he's gone. Right, we're doing good. Got him.
Speed through this shit.
Alright, Dopey's still good. Use
Onyx,
Surf.
Or Icy Wind.
Yeah, either one, yeah. Doesn't matter. Yeah.
Onyx is a joke.
Yeah, there we go. He's done.
Alright.
Machamp, use Confusion, and he'll be out of there.
Fuck, Sandstorm.
Oh shit, I forgot about Sandstorm. Motherfucker.
Oh fuck. Thank
okay.
God our defense.
Yeah. Really?
Oh shit.
Oh, what a.
Fucker.
What a piss monkey.
Okay, dude, we have to. Oh fuck.
Alright, we're switching.
Switching for Dudorita.
Red Baron. Fighting does not affect him.
But Rockside will kill him.
No, it won't. We'll win. We're gonna win. Fire Punch. He's dead.
Okay, fucking God, that was close. Oh shit, I'm worried. Dude, I'm worried. Stop!
Hammer time!
Stop! Hammer time! Oh fuck.
In all seriousness though, okay, Hyper Potion. Healing Dopey.
Okay, shit, man.
Alright, I'm just gonna use full restores on all of them.
That's fine. That's fine. Just use them. You already did that.
Dudorita.
Damn, fuck.
Misa. Okay. Alright, we're good. Who does she lead with? Okay, she has Dark type Pokemon.
So not Red Baron. Red Baron. Good against Dark Pokemon.
You know, let's actually lead with Dudorita. I have some strategies. I think we should be okay.
Alright, let's try it. This is gonna be a rough fight against Lance.
Yeah.
Shit. Well,
we're just gonna beat down Umbreon.
Hopefully not. Confuse Ray doesn't kill us.
Thank you, Dudorita.
All right,
awesome.
We might have to switch out.
Vileplume. Red Baron. Don't worry, I got this.
With a Dream Eater? Good way to start out, bro.
Oh, my God. Oh, for the love of crap. Come on. There we go.
Fuck, dude.
Okay, that's cute.
Oh,
for the love of crap. Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, got him. Alright.
Get him out of there.
Murkrow, go Misa.
Oh my god.
Because all of these are double type. So we can rely on what their second type is and take that out that way.
That'll work.
Alright. Gengar.
Gengar, fuck. What do? We can't use our Gengar.
Go Dopey. Use Confusion on that shit.
He cursed himself. Confusion will probably kill him. Though.
Yep, there
Boom,
we go.
Done.
And then she ends with a Houndoom. We
just
wipe it out with
Surf. Go.
Oh, man.
Holy shit. It's a good thing our defense is so high. God damn.
Good thing we picked him over Slowbro.
Oh, hell yeah. Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
No, I know what I'm doing. Okay. All right.
Holy shit, dude.
Okay, this is it.
This is going to be the hardest fight.
This is going to be the hardest fight of our lives.
Oh, my God. Remember, we have a shithead
shit.
To throw in there. We have to win this for Hooters. And remember, we have to fight our rival right after this.
Nope, you don't fight your rival.
Don't?
This is it. This is the final battle. This is it. This is the end
okay,
of the game.
What does he lead with?
Who do we have in front right now? We've got
Dudorita.
I want to say he either leads with Gyarados or Aerodactyl.
Ooh, Aerodactyl. Fuck, he has an Aerodactyl.
We can rape him with Surf, though.
He leads with Gyarados, I remember.
All right. We're going to throw out Amphi. Misa.
Yep, let's do it. Put him first. Because if he leads with Aerodactyl. No, he leads with Gyarados. I'm almost absolutely sure.
Alright, you ready for this?
If we lose anyone else, Scott, it's okay. We've made it through the entire game.
This is the final battle.
If we lose here, I feel like we gave it our all. And we've lost some really memorable people. Mandel.
And Hooters.
Hooters.
He can win through the whole game with us.
God, what am I gonna do with
fucking
our giant
Koga.
Hooters?
Dude, I'm gonna
Koga's
like, we're gonna build a pinata of Koga, light it on fire, then shit on it.
not even gonna beat it up. We're just gonna shit on it.
Shit all over it. Yeah.
Straight up.
All right. You ready?
Anyway, how is your sex life?
Okay.
Let's do it, man.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Final battle.
Final battle, motherfuckers. Go. We better win.
All right, Thaddeus.
We don't win.
Whatever the hell your name is.
I'm gonna lose my fucking name.
All right. Good call with Gyarados. Thunder Punch. He's down. Take him water out. And flying.
Done.
He's done. He's out of
Dragonite's next. All right, what do we do for Dragonite?
Icy Wind.
Oh, fuck yes. Oh, that thunder.
Oh, hell. It knows
it
thunder.
It missed. Oh, yes.
We got so... You have no idea
so much
how
luck
lucky
just
that
happened.
Was.
Next Dragonite.
Icy Wind again.
Thunder Wave. Thunder Wave. Oh, shit.
Oh, this is
fuck.
So lucky.
Oh, fuck.
You have no
shit,
idea how lucky this
those.
Is. Oh, my God.
Oh, third Dragonite. Do we heal? Holy shit. Heal. Heal.
Don't
heal.
Worry. Yeah, pack.
Full restore.
Yeah, it's okay, because he gets a...
Don't
he,
miss.
Yeah, no, because he misses a turn.
Oh, yeah, all right. Now, four swords, okay. It's okay.
All right.
We are on equal playing field with this guy.
And he keeps losing speed,
because
dude.
We keep... Oh, fuck, we just fucked up his shit. Right, what would you do for
keep
this?
Keep Dopey at...
Surf? Rock type?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you were just... Our Dopey, holy God. Holy God, he just learned Psychic.
There's your Psychic. There's your Psychic.
Get rid of... Confusion. Fuck yes. And now does Psychic the Surf the Charizard down with Dopey.
I kind of want to use Psychic.
Don't!
Fine. Kill that Charizard.
Yes!
There's your Elite Four.
Wow. We just wiped the floor with Dopey. To think I was going to release him.
Now, if you really don't love him, so be it. But you should tell him.
I told you!
Oh,
he's a
man.
Good Pokemon, dude!
He has pooped on everything. I was impressed beyond belief with Dopey. That would have been a totally different fight.
If it had been Hypno.
No. Hypno would have just showed up, and Lance would have been like, holy shit, just leave. He gave me nightmares as a child. Just giving them to us.
Alrighty, so here. Actually, I'm going to put this at normal speed for this last part, just because the Hall of Fame is so cool.
Do it. Just don't fuck it up.
Frame skip, throttle. No throttle. Okay.
Alright, guys.
Alright.
So
let's
we
see
are.
Here. Here we go.
We made it to the very end, guys, and we've lost some friends. Mendel, Hooters. It was a crazy Nuzlocke.
Yeah, but we pulled it off somehow.
We still made it through.
Alright, so here we go. We got Misa the Ampharos, who came in at the end and just kicked ass.
Level 46, just
Red
showed that Gyarados
Baron
who's
the bought. Gengar, goddamn, he was awesome.
With that Baron Punch, he just raped the floor.
Holy shit, Dopey the Slow King, wow.
I'm sorry.
The saving grace of this
saving
game.
Saving grace, he really, the defense of him, he took, how many Hyper Beams did he take at the very end
And
there?
Don't forget, Hooters, while Hooters wasn't a part of it, he still gets into the Hall of Fame.
You know,
though.
Koga took out Hooters, but without Hooters being there to take that explosion.
Hey, look,
who could we have lost?
Yeah. Hey, look, a shithead.
Shithead doesn't deserve to be in the Hall of Fame. Why didn't we release him before the end? Fuck.
19 Pokemon owned. Look at the playtime. 111 hours and 50 minutes. Good.
You've
I see you understand how to use Pokeball.
Yep.
That's about it.
That's all.
Okay, then we got our credits.
Well, what a great day. Thank you, Satoshi. Really helped us out.
Yeah, and Junichi, and all them Knuckles.
Oh, yes.
All these wonderful, wonderful Japanese men.
They did wonderful things for this.
Yeah.
Well,
that was Pokemon Silver. We beat our Nuzlocke. We achieved our goal. We got all the way to the end without losing
Pokemon.
Our starter. Yeah, that was insane. How did we only lose two? And the last one...
Because we grinded like a fuck ton.
Yeah.
I'm impressed with us.
We just grinded like crazy.
I think we should do another one with... really, really strict Nuzlocke rules, and see how far we get.
Yeah, just as a way to test ourselves, because we clearly
conquered really
standard Nuzlocke, so,
really
yeah. That would definitely be the next step from here, but,
I don't know, like, we could do it where, we don't use, we can only use potions.
Yeah, we can't use Pokemon Center.
That'd be interesting.
That'd be hard, well, the problem with that is then you would run out of PP for moves.
Oh, then
I think what you would want to do is you'd want to limit the amount of Pokemon, because I know people do that, they limit the amount of Pokemon
I think we should do one of the Pokemon limiters, where we only can use Rattata.
Yeah, something like that, or only certain
use
Pokemon.
Sentret.
Only use Sentret. Why not? Because we can, goddammit.
Just
just had all Sentrets.
Why not?
That'd be so nuts.
Yeah. That'd be really cray.
That'd be so cray. This is the double cray cray night of cray.
I know, cray.
And the crayfish just keep blowing out my ass.
All the crayfish.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Alrighty then.
Well, guys, as much as I enjoy watching the credits,
yeah, we have
almost over.
Yeah, we've come to a close. This has been a wonderful, wonderful Nuzlocke Pokemon run-through of Pokemon Silver Gen 2 for the Game Boy Color by ScottyBoy99902, accompanied by the always wonderful Matt Tomey.
I'm here when you need me, bro.
Alrighty, folks. Have a good one. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more videos.
Drop it. So tired of the strain.